there. Welcome back to our Power Platform tutorial series. I'm Tiyani. Have you ever created a canvas app or a flow or a table, maybe a column within that table, only to realize it's stuck in some random default solution? Frustrating, right? Well, fear not. Power Platform's got a hidden gem called Preferred Solution that lets you take control of this. Preferred solutions streamline your workflow by automatically placing your creations in a designated location. So if you are ready to take control and organize your Power Platform environment, buckle up and let's get started. Before we dive into this exciting adventure, do me a solid. Hit that subscribe button, give us a surrounding thumbs up, and let your thoughts pour down in the comment section below. Your support is greatly appreciated. In the Power Platform portal, let's start by creating a new column in the accounts table, but not in a solution. Go to tables on the sitemap, select account table, then click new. Select column on the drop-down menu. Give our new column a name. I'm going to call this one registration number. We will keep it simple and click on save. Once done creating, click on columns to see our new column. I'm just going to look for it. There it is, and you notice the publisher's prefix on the column is not ours. It's the out-of-the-box default solution publisher's prefix. And this is what happens to a lot of makers when they're in a hurry or doing some cowboy things. To resolve this, Microsoft introduced the Preferred Solution feature. Let's delete the column. And create the column from one of our solutions. Go back to the solutions from the sitemap and select a solution. Go ahead and create a column in the accounts table. Now it looks good because we created it from a solution, right? Let's delete the column again as we want to use Preferred Solution. To set up Preferred Solution to resolve this issue, go back to Solutions and click on Set Preferred Solution on the menu bar. The pop-up dialog gives us options to select an existing solution or create a new solution as our preferred solution. For this tutorial, we'll create a new solution. Click on New Solution. Give your solution a name and select our publisher. Then create. Let's select Show Preferred Solution on Solution page. Then apply. There's our preferred solution in the list. And you can see next to the name, there's a label for preferred solution. One last time, let's create the same column in the accounts table and still outside of a solution and see what happens to it this time around. Select account. Then columns. Create a new column. We're going to give it the same name as before and click on save. Look for our new column. There it is, with the publisher's prefix T365, not like before when it was the default solution's prefix. Let's go back to solution. Open up our preferred solution. As you can see now, our preferred solution has the accounts table. And when we go to columns for the table, we see our new column is added. Preferred solution might seem like a small tweak, but it can make a big difference in our Power Platform experience. With a designated home for your creations, you can work smarter and not harder. If you found this tutorial as exciting as we did, give us a virtual high five, hit that like button, and hey, if you're hungry for more thrilling content, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for tuning in.